Alright, look, I already know what you're thinking. This guy doesn't post a video in over 2 months and then all of a sudden it's two videos, 2 days in a row. I get it. Look, my video post frequency is...
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes it may be shit.
So look, I do the best I can, alright? I do what I can with what I've got. This Halloween, we're finally getting a sequel to the 2018 Halloween, Halloween Kills. I'm super excited for it. Probably everyone and their brothers are going to be dressed as Michael Myers this year. The version from this new movie where he's all burnt up and damaged. I'm going to be one of those people. I don't care. I'm shameless. I'm going to wear like a badge of honor. And impulsively started a costume for Halloween Kills as Michael Myers. I got two big pieces of it today. The guy who did it for me on Facebook, he kept me up to date on all of it. And it looks really cool online. So let's give it a look. Also, sidebar, don't mind the formal wear. I came straight from work to do this. I'm totally a shirt tucker for work, but it is what it is.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first.
All right, look, the 1978 Michael Myers knife prop is really cool looking and everything, but that was kind of a bitch to open that because it is a prop. It doesn't do anything, all right? So we'll just eat that over there. Okay, first up is going to be the rehauled fire retardant work right coveralls. And I even got some nice little fall leaves in it. That was a nice little touch. Thank you for that. These, I haven't even unfolded them yet and these look awesome. And I just want you to know, finding these like movie accurate ones is next to impossible. They don't make them anymore. They're discontinued, at least in that color. The gentleman who did the rehaul for me, he looks for them on eBay, any color, and he does the whole dye process. So they actually started like this. And now I have them and they're like much more movie accurate, like the charcoal gray look. These things look disgusting in a great way. Like, God, they look good. There's some of the burn damage from that. That's up on the collar as well. And the bullet hole. The detail here is fantastic, guys. There's blood and just dinginess all over this thing. We'll take a closer look at it. Alright guys, so there's the coveralls. I'm insanely happy with what I'm seeing. I hope it didn't shrink too much because your boy's a little hefty and they were already a little snug to begin with, but hopefully they look really good. Like, I'm super impressed. So, on to the other piece. The other biggest piece. You guessed it, the mask. Those of you who collect costumes and masks, especially Michael Myers masks, you'll know that Trick or Treat Studios does the mass production of the H40 masks, which is what this was. I bought it, had it sent to me, and then I in turn had it sent to the artist who did both of these things. He was a one-stop shop for both the coveralls and the mask. This looks sick, guys. When he made this, he was going off of pictures that he had available to him from like the various trailers. Today, they actually released the official full frontal look of what Michael Myers looks like in the new movie. It looks like this. Which this, even without knowing exactly what he looks like, is pretty damn close. But going forward, I believe he's gonna use that reference to do his masks even more movie accurate. Let's take a closer look at this really quick because it's pretty insane. Alright guys, that's that. I'm insanely impressed. Like, I love both of these pieces. Please, if you're interested in getting this done for yourself, the artist's name is Chandler Matt on Facebook. Look him up. You won't regret it. I honestly think he's gotta be one of the best doing it out there right now. So sincerely, guys, he's a true professional. By the way, the communication with him throughout the entire process was spot on. He always responded to me. He sent me updates every single step of the way. I never once thought I wasn't going to get the pieces that I paid for. So don't have any hesitation in hitting him up if you're interested. Thanks again, guys, for checking out my video. If you like it, please consider subscribing and leaving a comment. Or if you have any questions, leave them down below and I'll answer them for you, okay? Guys, have a good one, and I'll see you in the next one.